first-time winner in the Nationwide Series in Kentucky. It's Ryan Blaney.
One more lap to finish
right,
it up, buddy.
Right flag.
But you know what? He's got a big enough lead that he's going to be fine. And I have been so...